हाँ, व्हाट? यू आर सिंगल? हाय एंड वेलकम टू द 12th एपिसोड ऑफ स्पेसेस ऑफ ल्यूसिडिटी। आई होप यू गाइस मिस्ड अस ओवर द वीकेंड बिकॉज़ वी श्योर डिड मिस यू। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द डे आई गॉट जज्ड बाय माय ग्रैनी फॉर बीइंग सिंगल। यस, दैट्स राइट, माय ग्रैनी जज्ड मी फॉर बीइंग सिंगल। सो दिस इज हाउ द कन्वर्सेशन वेंट। माय ग्रैनी हु हैजंट बीन कीपिंग वेल had me to the, like, you know, had me over to take care of her and, you know, sort of help her around the house. So after we sort of got settled in with each other's schedules, understand how things work for each other, we were in a pretty comfortable space. So my granny obviously takes the opportunity to use this comfort to her benefit. So one morning, 5:30, she asked me in an extremely infuriated and desperate tone, "Maitri, why aren't you getting married?" आई थिंक आईड लाइक टू से इट इन मराठी वंस फॉर बेटर इफेक्ट। मैत्री, तू का लग्न नहीं करत है? सो टू दिस क्वेश्चन माई इमिजिएट रिस्पॉन्स वॉज, ओ यू नो अजी, आई हैवन फाउंड द राइट मैन टू सेटल डाउन विद। फर्स्ट आई नीड टू बी इन लव और फर्स्ट आई नीड टू फाइंड अ बॉय टू गेट मैरिड टू। सो देन पैट केम हर रिप्लाई, सो वॉट अबाउट ऑल द बॉयज यू नो, वॉट अबाउट ऑल द फ्रेंड्स यू हैव, वॉट अबाउट ऑल योर मेल फ्रेंड्स? So in an attempt to just wrap this conversation up and forget about it, because really 5:30 in the morning is way too early to talk about why I'm single, really, and that too with my grandmother, who, mind you, is 85 years old. So she's like, "So what about all the male friends?" So I was like, "No, granny, all of them are dating someone." And then came the most judgmental look I have ever received or will receive in my life for being single. The minute I said that all my friends are dating someone, my granny gave me this look which said, "Really? And you can't even manage to get yourself a boy?" So it was very interesting for me to observe that how things have changed. My family has always been open-minded. My parents have had a love marriage. My grandparents have always been open to the idea of love marriage. In fact, up until I was 23 or 24, they were like, "Oh, it's no big deal. Get married whenever you want. Marriage is overrated." But the day I crossed 25, of course, the subject of marriage wasn't broached, but there were indirect questions. Why are you single? Why aren't you dating anyone? Are you over your last boyfriend? Yeah, that's one of the questions I got. And so, you know, they've found new ways to sort of have this mental security that, oh, it's okay. We are perfectly fine. We are modern age people. We are cool with our child being 26 and not being married. But we will try and find ways to judge and annoy her for being single. So while I understand that most elders have biological implications in their mind that a woman must give birth to 30, but you know, so many women are coming to this decision of not having a child, or probably couples get together and adopt a child. There have also been cases where single mothers have adopted children. Of course, it's a difficult legal process, but people have done that. And a lot of women, thanks to IVF and technology and, you know, even natural childbirth, women are making a choice when they want to have a baby, when they want to have that kind of a responsibility where they have to nurture a being for the rest of their lives. And well, if you'd think that this happened to me because you know, I'm in India, you're sorely wrong. So the day I got judged by my granny for being single, I was talking to this another friend of mine who's German. She's from Germany, right? She's called Lara. And Lara has a best friend called Laura. So she was telling me that Laura has been judged by her grandfather since she was 16. So every time her grandfather came home for holidays or just to visit for a dinner or whatever, the first thing he went to Laura was like, "Oh, hi Laura, you look lovely. Have you found a boyfriend yet?" So yeah, I guess that's when I realized that grandparents across the globe have found ways to judge their grandchildren for being single. So yeah, please granny, I'll try and find someone. And if your grandmother has judged you, then I'm sure you related to this episode today. Please come back for more. Abhishek on Wednesday, Anurag on Fridays, and Ardendu on Saturday. And yeah, ciao, that's about it. It's a wrap. Any silly cuts from this editor, Anurag? Or don't put this one only. You take any silly cuts.